Okay. From FCBL headquarters in New York City, the halftime leading scores for Faith is number 5. Alvin has 12 points. Brian Thompson has 9. And Darren has 9. Everybody in foul trouble. For Grace, Patrick has 13 points. Again, that was Patrick with 13 points, leads Grace. Number 33 has 9 points. Nobody in foul trouble for Grace.
33, Matt Ryan. Ooh. Okay. Dorsey coming and
lightened up a little bit.
She doesn't make this.
Jerry's usually gives us 20 points a night.
Yeah. Oh. Mm. Call Fowler? I guess so. Well, he went to the table, so most likely he called a foul. Yeah, he's saving all his buckets for tomorrow.
Yeah, they all do.
Bad angle on that previous one.
Yeah, I think so. We have good angle.
Yeah. Eventually they'll get hover boards for refs so they can kind of get that downward angle.
Yeah. Faith is coming back.
Got it within 7.
First quarter, Faith had 31 points.
Yeah.
They've only scored 13 since the first quarter.
They scored 3 so far this quarter.
They've only scored 13 points in a quarter and a half, and they're the highest scoring team.
Oh. Rebound Dorsey.
Yeah, they haven't scored this quarter.
He called it before they touched the ball.
Oilers just scored a point.
Yeah.
Just half.
You're right.
Wow. Oh, they're going to be on fire tomorrow.
Yeah.
It evens out.
5 point game. I do think he called timeout before White touched it, though. Like it was in timeout.
I was looking at the score.
Or it's disgusting.
I don't see Joe score.
Four game. Faith and Guts are saving time. Maybe they're afraid of the comeback. Oh. Good. Rebound. Grace. Dangerous pass there. Just like that one.
Watch one! Watch one!
Too bang-bang to tell whether it was backcourt or not. See, this is what Grace did at the end of the first quarter. Started kind of forcing stuff. And oh, somebody step out on him. You know he's going to shoot that. Yep.
He had his feet.
What's it called?
I just checked the scorebook. Joe, who's I think the highest scorer this average this year, has got 0 points. Wow. Number zero for Faith and Guts. You have to score. He's had many 20, 25, 30-point games consistently. And now he's goose egg to match his shirt.
Might not be able to handle the style of Grace.
Tomorrow he's going to hit 35 on us.
Yeah.
Make up for it.
No, I'm coaching on tomorrow.
Yeah. I got you. So we have one guy hitting high, one hitting low?
Yeah.
Okay.
Drop kicks and...
So the coach gives me orders to kick him and I got bad feet for him.
Yeah. Be instituting soccer flops all day.
George said he was thinking about having you coach. I'm for it. I like it. He didn't tell me you were.
Yeah. I think we...
When did you decide that today?
No, we were talking about it when I was working with him.
Good.
Right.
Good. That's what we need.
Yeah. And give me something to do competitive other than soccer. Started watching the football and the basketball league and not participating. Though I did guess for a team for football.
The one over here, Patrick.
Nice.
Oh. We are 44-43.
Oh,
they haven't hit a bucket all quarter?
No. 10-0. Grace is winning the quarter 10-0.
That's crazy.
All right, that looks good.
Cool.
Oh, Joe's on the board. He breaks the ice. 10-2 run.
3-point game. Drive. Oh. Somebody is pretty good at taps.
He got 3 rebounds on one play.
Yeah. He's just padding his stats. He's trying to get that triple-double. If we kept track of rebounds. Wait. Rebounds, points, and assists. Yeah.
There you go.
I mean, unless you can get a triple or double in another stat, but yeah.
Okay, looks like Clayton Guts is picking up at half.
Take a left, I'm too old. Yeah.
Good luck, Garden Jeff. That wide open. .206 left. Got a new leader. 48-45 or 46-46.
Yeah.
No good. Oh.
Brian, stop.
In the face.
Already has one guy out for concussion.
Yeah. Not from this league, from...
No, from another league.
Yeah, we think.
We got another guy just got hit in the head.
Oh, was Matt the one who got hit in the head? I thought it was Jeff.
One of these guys just got hit.
Yeah, I think it was 21.
I think we already got one of them on the team.
Yeah. Nice move. Ties it up.
48-48.
Both of them?
Yeah, all 4 points.
Three. Grace had Jacob today, he'd probably be getting all those rebounds. Ten, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we have a 2-point game. 48-50.
Okay, Grace won the third quarter, 15-6. Highest scoring team in the league only had 6 points, and they came late.
Yeah, very late.
Four of them by Joe.
Which shots just haven't been dropping, have they?
No.
No, they only scored two high scoring, they only had 6 points. Yeah. Brian Thompson was hit in the first quarter, and then he won the bench. Put the hot guy in.
Thompson relying on three all the time.
Yeah.
I mean, they have an inside game, but when you never use it.
Yeah. I don't think they've been the free throw line either, have they? No. Don't really matter. I mean, no. You don't go.
They haven't been going down low enough. I mean, you only need to do once to get to the foul line, but.
I mean, look, they scored 31 in the first quarter and only 19 cents.
Yeah, they've been getting worse. Grace has been getting.
No, they had jump ball. They had jump ball.
Yeah.
I don't think Patrick Dorsey carried them either.
Should be green.
I think they should put Dan and Brian in together. They were hot over.
They might save Darren for the end.
Well, you still want to win games.
Yeah. Well, I'm saying.
They got pride. They're going for first place.
I think what they're doing is let Darren start on the bench, and then he'll be fresh for the last 5 to 8 minutes.
Hopefully. Oh, there's a three.
An extra 5-point lead. Actually, he's hitting threes before that, so.
Oh, why would you take a step in?
Get this for a second. I gotta make a phone call real quick.
Go ahead, I got it.
Thank you.
Okay, Rick here. Grace is still playing his own defense. Subs. Again, Grace is playing with only six players. Ethan Guts has four subs. Nathan Guts is playing man-to-man defense. They could have probably called that one either way. They called it on faith. Nice pick and then a post up. Grace scores an inside basket. Tie game. We're in the fourth quarter. Down the play, he'll be shooting two. Very important game here.
Back.
Okay, Faith and Guts is up one, 56-55. Oh, they're up four after that three-pointer by number seven. Grace worked off a pick. Somebody lost a shoot. We got subs coming in. Clock is stopped. Okay, subs are in. I think there's six players on the floor for Faith. Okay, Grace has made their subs. We have Tom, Joe, and I think Darren just came in. Kickball. We do have Faith is up by 4 points with 5:16 to go in the game. He didn't follow his shot, but the ball rebounded back to him.
Nice.
Oh, boy. It's a 2-point game.
You want to clean up and throw that foul. Not that foul, foul.
Yeah. It's Faith by two. I called it earlier. Brian and Darren, they were hot early. They haven't been scoring many points since the first quarter, and there's Darren. Bring the hot hands in to both end. Is he shooting a two or three?
Two. I was just about to comment on I hate when people take that one step over the three-point line to make it a two.
Yeah. Okay, he'd be shooting two of the 2-point attempt. Okay. So he gets a lot of rotation on that ball. Now, 4-point game. Still plenty of time in the game, 4:25 to go.
Ryan. Is that a bench tech?
Funny how things even out. You know what's going on? You can explain it. But it's funny how things even out. Grace just lost the game a couple days ago on a technical, which allowed the other team to score five straight. And now Grace may be the beneficiary and win a game due to a technical.
Which okay, I'm about to get confirmation.
Christian,
two free throws, three automatic.
You can explain. I don't know what happened.
On the last shot, they can hear me while I'm looking at you or not. On the last shot, after there was already a substitution, one of the Faith and Guts players just left the court, and they subbed after during the shot, they made a substitution. So it was too late to make a substitution.
Okay, hockey sub. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
She's called technicals before. People in the league have been warned.
She's called that before.
So she's right.
So that gave that shot over again, and then you get the two foul shots.
Plus, was it a technical where you get 3 points?
Yeah.
Wow. So zoom in on the score.
So now
so we can see where we stand. She's still arguing. Why is Grace upset?
I don't know.
They got this, maybe they just want to know what happened. Okay. It's sad if a game is going to be decided this way, like the last game. Okay. All yours.
All right, we got 1 point game, 4:20 left. Three. Good. And that was a bench tech, not on any player, so no one has to sit for 10 minutes. Someone asked if it was like a power play earlier. If that was George, you would have got fouled. You got called for a foul.
Problem. That was a close call, probably a snow call.
Yeah.
Ball almost there in time.
Ooh, nice move, but.
That's gonna be a foul. Don't give up. You're in this game.
And I think they didn't call it because he wasn't like moving.
Yeah.
And Jeff tried to put a move on him and just ran into him awkwardly.
You've got an even game here. You don't give up on the play.
Yeah.
Play till the whistle blows. Who's gone?
I don't know.
Somebody foul out?
No. Wait, what? Wait, what are we talking? Are we talking player fouls or team fouls? Here, take this.
A lot of confusion on the floor. We can't hear from the stage what's going on. Kristen's going to go check it out.
Okay.
Joe gets fouled on the take. Christian's trying to find out what happened. We don't know. Joe's shooting two. Okay, Faith is up 63-61 now. 63-61. Shooting one. Important box out if he misses. Okay, Joe makes them both. Still one possession game, 64-61, Faith Baptist. 2:50 to go in the game. Oh, the ball squeaked through. Layup, 64-63. Faith and Guns is up one. Tom almost kept it alive. We have a rebound. Faith isn't all getting back. Patrick Dorsey's been quiet this half. Time for him to get hot. Good defense. Almost 3 seconds. I thought the Faith Baptist player ran through Patrick Dorsey for that rebound. I think Patrick would have had it. We have 1:55 to go in the game. Getting a little physical inside. That second was the incidental contact. First one might have been a little purpose to it. You got to get back and play. Stop pouting. If the call doesn't go your way, you got to keep playing. This is still anybody's game. Get knocked down on the floor. You just can't afford to sit there and let the team go on without you in a close game.
Thank you. Faith and gets the ball after those tackles.
I don't know what happened.
That's what Brian just said. He was arguing.
You know, I don't know.
Yeah, I didn't notice.
I do trust these two refs to do the right thing, but I don't know. Okay, we're shooting two. They need these two free throws. Long. They didn't even have a rebound. Wow.
Six, 123 left.
Yeah. It's a 1-point game.
Hey, I got two.
Wide open. Wow, what a time to miss.
Tom with a big rebound. Blocking. Blocking all the way. No, he stepped in front of him.
No, he 42 was talking about. On the rebound.
Oh.
He got pushed in the back.
I thought he was talking there, bull rush. Okay. Okay, both teams have warnings, specifically number one, Faith Baptist, and for Grace, the whole team.
Nice. Ridiculous. He said 1-1, right? Yeah.
We're fortunate with two refs. You want it?
I don't know why. Faith and Dust are arguing when they got the call for them.
Yeah.
It makes no sense. It's all good, bro. I remember my first time with foul out,
too. Number one was on the bench for Faith.
68-65.
Look at the lane, it's open.
Thought better of it.
Patrick,
yeah, it opened up the lane for him. The charge or block? Block.
Going for blocking.
Couldn't tell whether his feet were set.
He was there a long time, but maybe he was shuffling his feet.
Yeah. A lot of refs will call. Like, you have your feet set, but you're not facing the guy. You're kind of sideways. Yeah. I don't understand that. Not a
watch
charge.
Him make the first free throw and then miss the second. And they get the rebound put back like that. I'd go for the make, but still almost the
yeah. Go. I mean, worse than the worst you found, they hit two and you just need three. Oh, wait. Yeah.
They almost came off the rebound. Like last time.
Dude.
Close.
Yeah.
Okay, I couldn't do it. That's right.
Yeah.
That
means you can't. The sense is, like, if you're a ref and you want to confer with the other ref before you actually make the call, they're going to get on your case for it.
Well, he did look down to Justin.
Yeah.
Maybe she gave him a knock. They're going to run the clock now. Smart.
See that jump? Get out.
I thought that was
what are you
all,
doing?
That was clean.
Yeah, he's hands
got
were
the ball.
Up. You don't want him. You don't want the foul anyway.
Yeah. They were going for the ball on the trap. You don't expect them to go walk away from you.
Yeah.
Lucky they don't call the timeout. They tie him up. I don't know who gets the ball on the jump. This could be an overtime game.
Maybe. We go 22 seconds. Quick foul.
Quick foul.
We'll film them too.
Y'all lose tomorrow night, Gus. Y'all do push up.
It's the first one.
I'll run a full page jab in front of his post.
69-66. Big second foul here. Foul shot. Ooh,
wow.
It's huge.
It's big. Patrick scored this half?
I'm sure he scored this half. I wonder about the scorers. Sorry, hold on. I mean, they lost to St. Andrews by one. Yeah. Yeah, they're good shooters. I think if they would have had more subs, they could, you know, get in their face more, and they probably would have pulled down more rebounds. Yeah. Yeah.
Patrick Dorsey's on the score, 2 points this half.
Wow.
He's got the ball now.
There's a three. Foul.
He was going for the ball.
Yeah. Yeah, he was going for the ball.
Yeah. He didn't hockey check him in this.
They're fixing for what they let go. Oh. What?
Two people up. Mom's on the scoreboard. That's all I should
die. 6, 5, 4, 3.
Rebound! Oh, that's good.
Yeah, it counts.
That counts.
72-68. Heck of a game, 4-point game.
That was a lot closer game than I thought.
Yes, coming over here. Oh.